Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today with OxygenOS 15 OnePlus did solid cameback in smartphone world. OxygenOS 15 have lots of unique features including their new AR features. We already reviewed major AR features of OnePlus with review of some updates of OnePlus 12R and 11R devices. You will find those videos in description. OnePlus going beyond the basics with upcoming release of their new smartphone OnePlus 13S. They are going to add more mind-blowing AI features like OnePlus Mind, which includes OnePlus One Tap, AI call assistance, some new AI photo editing tools like AI Clear Face and AI Reframe. They are going to introduce new AI search engine 2.0, AI voice scrab and many more. Today in this video, we are going to check out these interesting features, how they work, and on which OnePlus devices this feature will be available via OxygenOS 15 updates. So don't skip any part of this video, watch it till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. The first new AI feature is AI Plus Mind. It allows users to capture and process on-screen information such as screenshot and extract the key details like time, dates, locations, events and subjects. This information can be used for dynamic actions such as creating calendar entries with single tap. This feature will debut with new OnePlus 13S which has new plus key which is intended to use this feature, or you can also access this via three-finger swipe gesture. For example, if you get an invitation card via social media application, just by single tap or swipe or plus key, AI will get activated and it will recognize the content over the screen and saves it as a new calendar entry. This saved content will be available in the Plus Mind space, which is a separate software tool for further use. Similar to this example, AI will detect and act same for the time, dates, locations, events and subjects. Even you can do different activities like extraction of text, images for content available on the screen and saves them to different AI categories like photos, cameras, communities in MindSpace. New Plus Key Tap and Content Extraction, saving them to Plus MindSpace is somewhat similar to the current OxygenOS 15 process of taking screenshot and extraction of screenshot content and then saving its text or images to file doc. But new OnePlus MindSpace have more advanced capabilities. New OxygenOS 15 software in OnePlus 13S will have new AI search engine version 2.0. This new search engine is deeply integrated in OxygenOS, so it will intelligently search content of your device and can give suggestions of questions asked by users, similar like AI tools of ChatGPT, Grok, etc. Even it will generate PDF or text files of work quotations you ask. Even you can ask personal suggestions, for example, what should I bring to Melbourne trip, and boom, it will create the list of essential things for you. Even you can give commands to switch on or off functions in your device like enabling eye protection. This OnePlus search engine is like a personal assistant for your daily task in your device. Another great AI feature added by OnePlus team for upcoming OxygenOS is AI voice scribe, which will work for calls via WhatsApp, Snapchat like chatting application. During these calls, you get separate interface which provides you to record these calls, you get AI summary of these calls, and even you can turn on the captions with any language in real time. While for voice calls, OnePlus added this new AI call assistant in a call screen menu. You will get this dedicated button of AI call assistant. If you tap on it, this will provide us call translation and even you can take summary of calls in notes format. In previous OxygenOS, we got some AI photos editing tools, but in upcoming updates, two different photo editing tools will be available. One of that is AI reframe. This will reframe your photos taken with OnePlus camera from long distance. After reframing, subjects or pictures will be reframed with clear and closer look using this new OnePlus AI tool feature. Next is AI Clear Face. This feature helps you to clear faces of human subjects as compared to original pictures. Next is a new AI security feature will be available in the new OxygenOS update. All your data on device will be analyzed by a new AI security feature and it kept secured. This data will be processed via private computing cloud servers of OnePlus. It will make your data more secured and impenetrable. Remember, your data will not be stored by these new servers for a seamless security. New updates of OxygenOS will bring new AI translate features. Like you guessed, the new real-time voice translator for any external audio source. It's especially useful for lectures and speakers. We will get the new AI real-time voice conversation translation tool during calls or for chatting. We will get the new separate tool like new AI translation, which will help you to translate language in a written format for live captions, for images or photos taken with camera application. All of these new AI translation tool helps you to improve your communications and productivity. These are all new additional features will be available instead of these. All old AI features like AI notes assistance, AI photo editing tools like AI and blur, AI reflection eraser, AI eraser, AI voice and AI screen translates are already available along with these new features for upcoming OxygenOS updates. So finally, you may ask, will these features are available for all OxygenOS 15 devices or not? These new AI features first exclusively are going to available for OnePlus 13s, which is releasing on 12 June. This phone will be the first OnePlus phone which will get all of these AI feature first time. Later, other high-end OnePlus devices like OnePlus 12, 13 and Nord series will get these new features with new OxygenOS 15 and 16 OT updates. This is all about for these exciting new AI features of OxygenOS. In upcoming videos, we will review all of these features in real time on OnePlus 13s or other devices which will get these features via OxygenOS 15 updates. So please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.